today's video. Today I am at Hotel Hilton and I am currently sitting at their lobby level, but I am here for a buffet dinner at their restaurant called the Brasserie. So I will be taking you along with me and we will be seeing the spread, the food, we will be judging the service, and I will be giving you my review of this place at the end of this video. So keep watching this video till the end. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please do so right away. And let's get started with the video. So friends, from the lobby level, I have climbed down a floor and here we are entering the Brasserie. There's a notice here regarding their breakfast. So if you wish to come here for breakfast, please pause and read this notice carefully, because they have mentioned specific timings when the breakfast is very full and you will have to wait for at least 20 minutes to get your order or to get your table. And believe me, the seating is very, very limited and it can get a little crampy when there is slightly more crowd. Yeah. They do have a bar facility, but the drinks are not included in the buffet price. You can buy them separately. They have two welcome drinks, but at any given time, there were hardly 2-3 or maximum 4 glasses kept on the counter. So you always had to wait or ask for it again and again.
Those were the pickles and sauces that were on display. And now let's move on to the salad counter. And even in the salad counter, if you see, there are certain dishes which are empty or there's very little quantity remaining in the dishes, and it took them quite a while to replenish things, to refill the dishes. There was also a bread counter which had about 4 to 5 varieties of breads, but 1 or 2 varieties were over the moment I think I started my dinner, and until I finished my dinner I did not see them back in the trays. They had 3 veg and 3 non-veg starters included in the buffet, and they were served hot on the table, and that service was quick. There were 2 varieties of soups on offer, 1 veg, 1 non-veg, and both were good to taste. Also, there were some breadsticks on offer, but they did not taste fresh at all. They had become very soft and were not at all crunchy. There is also live counters, pizza of the day, 1 veg, 1 non-veg, and your choice of pasta, live ragra. And we ordered the pizza, pasta and ragra in the beginning of our dinner, but we were served them after we finished our desserts. After, I think, 3 to 4 reminders to different people serving us. I'm really sorry I couldn't even click the pictures of these 3 dishes, because they were served to me at such a last moment. You know, when we were having our desserts, that it was like a absolute waste. We in fact requested the waitress who was serving us that would take it back, because now it didn't make any sense. But she said, no, now that it's made, I will serve it to you. So because she served it, I just took a little bite of the pizza to taste how well it was made, to give you a feedback and to give you my review. There were about 2 varieties of pastas. I did not enjoy the taste of either of it, and the pizzas both were good to taste. The ragra I did not taste at all, so I can't comment on that. The main course and the dessert spread was not very lavish, but it wasn't very miniature too. It was somewhere in between. There were Indian, continental and oriental dishes on offer, veg and non-veg, and I think the taste was okay. I did relish some dishes much better than the other ones, but then I think that will really depend upon your personal taste, personal preference. But the food on offer was good. It was fresh and it was piping hot. Sebastian undoubtedly preferred the non-veg food to the veg food, but I definitely tasted the veg food as well and it was good, but the chicken stroganoff and the chicken dishes were my favorite.
The fish was also nice, nothing to complain about. Sorry guys, the last dish, the fish in black pepper sauce, the counter is empty because I think it wasn't yet replenished. Probably they must have done so later, but while I was shooting, that dish was missing. Now let's move on to the desserts. The first thing, the chocolate pudding was really yum, very gooey, just perfect. The malai sandwiches, the cakes, the souffles, everything was nice. Special mention of the orange cheesecake. It was super yum, super yum. I generally do not take any dessert twice, but I had to actually take two pieces of this one. I really loved it. The chocolate barfi, pastries, plum tart, carrot cake, all were good. It was all very decent. The dudhi halwa was okay, nothing exceptional. The fresh fruits didn't look fresh at all, at least while I was shooting, but luckily while I went to serve myself, the dishes were empty and they had gone for replenishing. And when the new dishes came in, the fruits really looked fresh and I enjoyed my fruits. Lastly, there were two ice creams on offer. One was vanilla ice cream and one was lemon sorbet, and they had two sauces, strawberry sauce and chocolate sauce. You could take that as toppings with your ice cream. Not to forget some mouth fresheners for that perfect ending to your meal. So friends, that was all that I had to show you about this buffet and its spread and the ambience. And if you ask my review, I have a mixed bag feeling. Actually, there are too many other properties in this vicinity serving much more lavish buffets at similar rates. So I think Hilton really needs to pull up its socks and probably increase their buffet spread. And there is lots and lots of scope for improvement in service. I think seating in certain areas is too crampy. That can also be improved. This is my view. It could differ from yours. Yeah, this is my personal opinion. Unbiased, unsponsored in any possible way. If you need to know the rates of this buffet, please check the description box. All the details will be mentioned therein. Hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and if you have done so, please do not forget to give it a quick like. You can share it with your family and friends. Also, definitely comment below and let me know which is your favorite restaurant in Mumbai. I will see you in my next video. Until then, take good care of yourself. I love you very much. Bye-bye.